Let's convert 0.75 atmospheres to millimeters of mercury. There are two ways we could do this, but for both of these, you need to realize that one atmosphere, that's equal to 760 millimeters of mercury. So the first way, we could just set up a ratio here. And we're looking for millimeters of mercury here. Let's call this x. And then we just cross multiply 1 times x. That gives us x 0.75 times 760. That gives us 570. And we're looking for millimeters of mercury. So that's the first way you could do it. 0.75 atmospheres is equal to 570 millimeters of mercury. Here's the way your teacher probably wants you to do it, though. We start with our 0.75 atmospheres. We're going to multiply this by a conversion factor. And we get that from up here, which you've hopefully memorized. So we want to cancel out atmospheres. So we're going to write that on the bottom. And we're looking for millimeters of mercury. That's what we want to be left with. So that'll go on the top. And we know that one atmosphere is equal to 760 millimeters of mercury. So this is our conversion factor. Now we'll multiply the top, divide by the bottom. Atmospheres cancels out. We're left with millimeters of mercury. So if you multiply 0.75 times 760, you get 570 millimeters of mercury. That's what we found before. 0.75 atmospheres equals 570 millimeters of mercury. The nice thing about conversion factors is you know you did it correctly because you end up with the correct units here. So that's a good way to check your work. This is very useful, conversion factors in chemistry. This is Dr. V converting 0.75 atmospheres to millimeters of mercury. Thanks for watching.